अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ यू डूइंग गाइस। टुडेज़ रेसिपी इज़ चिकन समोसा। इट्स नथिंग बट चिकन उज़्बेक समोसा। माई सेल्फ फहमीदा वेलकम्स ऑल यू लवली गाइस अराउंड एंड यू वॉचिंग नॉन वेज इंडियन क्विजिन चैनल। एंड लेट्स बिगिन द रेसिपी। हियर इन अ मिक्सिंग बाउल आई हैव टेकन नियरली अ कप ऑफ ऑल पर्पज फ्लावर। नाउ आई एम एडिंग इन अ टी स्पून ऑफ ब्लैक अनियन सीड्स एंड अ टी स्पून ऑफ सॉल्ट विद 2 टी स्पून ऑफ refined oil. Now give it a good mix and rub the flour with your hands. After 5 minutes, gradually add water and knead a soft and stiff dough. Now keep this dough for rest at least 1 hour. Now in the meanwhile, I have taken nearly 200 grams of boneless chicken pieces. I am seasoning these pieces with little bit of salt and pepper, a teaspoon of allspice powder, a teaspoon of red chili powder, a teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And now I am adding in nearly 2 pinch of lemon tartar. You can also add lemon juice. Now give it a good mix and now marinate this chicken for at least 15 minutes. Now in a saucepan I am adding a tablespoon of oil and after 15 minutes I am gonna roast all the boneless chicken pieces over a low flame until they become completely cooked and golden brown from both the sides. Now once they are nicely roasted from one side, flip the chicken pieces and let them roast from the other side. And now you can see they are perfectly done. Now remove them out in a separate bowl. In the same pan, I am adding nearly 1 small chopped shallot. Now once the onions becomes translucent, add a teaspoon of chopped garlic and a teaspoon of chopped green chili. Add fresh coriander and keep it aside. Now once the chicken pieces becomes cool, cut them into slits. I can see I had already done that. Now add salt to taste in the pan and add the slits of chicken. Give it a good mix. Turn the flame off and remove the pan from the gas stove. Now here you can see our dough is perfectly done. Now give it a good knead over the working surface and divide the dough into 2 portions. Now start rolling out one portion into a large sheet. Now keep this aside and start rolling out the second portion of the dough. We can see our 2 sheets are ready over here. Now apply little oil over the surface of the sheet. Dust some dry flour over. And now start folding in. You can see how I am doing in the video. Now keep this aside. Now take the other sheet. Spread some oil over the surface. Dust some dry flour over. And start folding in the other sheet too. One above the other, start folding the other sheet. Now you can see our roll is ready out here. And now cut the roll into equal portions. Here I have cut the roll into 8 equal portions. So I am going to make 8 samosas from 8 equal portions. Now you can see exact layering of the sheet and you will have as much as layers in the samosa. Now press gently and start rolling out one portion. Roll it out very gently. Do not spoil the layering of the sheet. And now you can see I had prepared two sheets over here. Now fill the chicken filling in between or stuff the chicken filling in between. And now start sealing the edges. You have to seal three edges over here. I have sealed the one edge. Now I'm gonna seal the other two and give them exact shape of samosa. And you can see it's perfectly done here. Now fill the chicken filling in between. Seal the edges. Apply little water if needed while sealing the edges. You can see I had already prepared some of them. Now deep fry all these samosas in hot oil over a low medium flame until they become golden brown. Fry them in batches. Now once they are golden brown, remove out in a serving plate or dish out. Serve hot with chili sauce or cheese sauce. So guys, if you really like these recipes, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press bell icon. Stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Stay with me for many more upcoming recipes. So until next video, bye. See you. Dua mein yaad rakhiye.